And I'm here with Boss and D. Yeah, everybody's loving the single Deeper, you know, but we need to know a little bit more about Boss. So can you tell us more about yourself and about your problems getting up here?
Getting where?
Getting here signed? To Def Jam, getting signed.
Well, it was a lot of problems, you know. We had to go out to L.A. and struggle for 3 years, you know what I'm saying, real, real hard. So, but we shopped the tape and we stayed true to it. And then we got signed, so we just doing our own thing now.
So the track, I Don't Give a F*** tells you all about the problems in L.A.?
No, it was just a point that we had got to, you know. Well, we ain't give a fuck, you know what I'm saying? You gotta stick to it, you know what I'm saying? It's a business.
Okay, so your style is basically hardcore. Is there any other versatility, or is it just hardcore?
We got a gang of flavors, you know what I'm saying? The down-ass chick, boss. Speaking on how the Bozak's getting capped, clear the hell off. The dick keep talking that junk, cause all women ain't hoes. And I'ma be the one to let them with them straying jimmies. No, so many hoochies, they keep a foul on them. State to state, sex to drawers, got a rep for having too many miles on them. Let me step into this alley and try to get high until I disappear with 200 plus and 100 spliffs.
Trying to make it to Detroit.
Now every